Russia.
The father was a woodcutter, and the mother made clothes for rich people in the city. They had a child. His name was Igor.
Daddy, what is that?